Hi, this is Mike Levine from PickupTrucks.com. We're here at Ricardo Incorporated to take a look at a brand new engine that could change the way heavy-duty pickup trucks work. It's called Ethanol Boost Direct Injection. What are they doing? They're taking a small displacement V6 and having it do the same amount of work as today's large gas and diesel engines that are V8s. Let's go ahead and take a closer look at this new engine. This is Ricardo's 3.2-liter ethanol boosted V6. Now it started life as a 3-liter engine that you'd normally find in a passenger car or a crossover. Ricardo's added a little bit longer stroke because what we're going to do here is we're going to put it in a heavy duty pickup truck. That longer stroke gives it additional torque down low for towing a trailer. Now you're probably wondering, how the heck am I going to tow a trailer with a 3.2 liter V6? Well, it's all this extra equipment that you see on the outside right here. That's the ethanol boosting portion of it. That's the magic. Using ethanol and using this equipment right here, these two EGR coolers and this charge air cooler right here, Ricardo is cooling what's going on inside the cylinder with the fuel and the air mixture before combustion happens. The longer they can keep that cool, the more mix they can get into that cylinder, the bigger the combustion event, the more work the engine can do. The end result is that this small 3.2 liter V6 can perform with the same power rating as today's Duramax diesel. Another advantage of this engine versus the diesel is that it doesn't require a complex and expensive after-treatment system to clean the exhaust. That's going to save thousands of dollars in upfront purchase costs. What's next for this remarkable engine? Well, Ricardo this summer is going to take out this engine from this heavy-duty pickup truck and replace it with the 3.2 liter V6 and start some towing and hauling testing with it to see how it performs. For more news and information about this, check out PickupTrucks.com.